got candy over here?
Cheers,
okay. Every snap!
Every
snap!
This ain't what they want!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3!
Let's go! Money game!
This is going to be a 40-yard attempt. They set up camp at the 30-yard line. Here's the kick from Sean Bader. This one gets off. It's got distance, and it is good. To the right, Donnelly from the shotgun, fade pass to the end zone, Nigel White, he's got it, it's a touchdown, Nigel White from 7 yards out, and the Hens have their first TD of the afternoon, and have taken the lead.
Okay.
Six, runs across the 10, 15, 20, cuts it back, 25, Hawkins on the move, 35, 40 up the middle, he gets by everybody, Hawkins inside the 40, being dragged down now at the 35, and to the 33-yard line, saving what could have been a touchdown. Play action, Donnelly, looking deep, over the middle for Jones, he makes the catch of the one, and he's in the end zone for the touchdown. Rob Jones of the catch for the score. 32 yards out, and just like that, the Hens have regained the lead. Donnelly from the shotgun, the two-point conversion attempt over the middle for the end zone, caught, and Nigel White's got it for the two-point conversion. And the Hens lead by 7. And it's going to be a 43-yard field goal attempt for Sean Bader. The kick is on the way, and it is up, and it's good. Count it for Sean Bader. Huge at the end of this one with 42.5 seconds to go. The Hens extend the lead to 10 at 27-17.